phone, television, car, security camera, home technology, credit card, website. To what is the password? Could this be what I'm showing? What about this? Or neither? At the moment, you say, I don't set SEC a password. But do you know that 28 out of 100 people use this password? What should I do to be more careful internet user? We need to find stronger, longer, more unique passwords. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Is it possible?
His was the easiest to hack. Password was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Did you know that the password you just saw are the most used password in the report published in 2021? Remember, your password is yours. Do not share it with anyone else. So, how do we choose strong passwords? Hard to remember, even if we created strong password. Sometimes we can use the same password on the different service in different sites. So, if the service or sites you use are hacked, they will try the passwords you use here on the service or sites you are user of with the password reuse attack method. Let's just give an example. The hacking of Facebook CEO Mark Zuckerberg's account took place exactly in this way. At this point, we can use mixed character to make our password strong, and as a result, we can mix our password with each other. KeePassXC is a password manager that allows us to store and manage all our passwords in one place, which we can use on different platforms such as Windows, Linux, macOS. KeePassXC is updated more frequently and supported by many operation systems. Let's learn how to create a strong password before using it. Remember, the first rule of the safe internet is to have a strong password. Click on the password generator from the top menu bar. Now, we can customize our password as we want from this section. We can see the quality of our password here. How many bits is the password? You can set the length of your password. Uppercase letter, lowercase letter, numbers, special character. Now, you can create your own unique strong passwords. Now, let's take a look at how KeePass XC works and how to use it. We are greeted with such as window when we open our program. If we want to create a new password database, click here. For a credit database, click here. If we want to transfer the password we created on other platforms or other applications here, we will transfer from this section. Create new database. Let's write the database name. In this part, we set the database opening time and database format. If you want a more advanced setting, you can adjust it from the sections. This will be our master password. The stronger our password to open the database, the harder it will be to crack. If you want to project the database extra, I highly recommend it. We can add an additional key list. So, a file, a document, a photo will be our additional key file. So, even if the person learns our password, they have to know the additional key list. Finally, we specify our place of registration. The database is now ready. Let's check before we open. We cannot log in without KList. If we want to log in, we get an error like this. Let's choose the right KList at login. We can make the adjustment we want from the top menu bar. On the left, we can create new groups. This section shows the data we entered in the form of a list. The section preview panel quickly displays the information we entered on the screen. Let's create a new group. Our first group will be email. Click the plus sign to create a new login. Let's write our information and password. If we want to add an extra file to our entries, we add it from the section. Recently, it seems that coin wallets are stored in KeePassXC. Let's enter Tether wallet information together. If you like this video and want to donate, I leave a link below. Thank you in advance for your donations. You can export your passwords or information as CSV or HTML. If we want to take action on the entered information, just resolve click on it. We learned how to use KeePassXC. Do you think it is enough? Not enough. Let's learn how to make a browser connection to use it more efficiently. Click on the preference from the section. You can make the main adjustment from the section. I leave it to you. Anyway, let's click on the browser integration. Click which browser you are using in the section. I'm using Firefox. Mark it and open Firefox. Let's write KeePassXC Firefox extension on Google. Let's go to the first page. Let's add here. Add, OK. See, our plugin is installed. Click for link. Connect. Let's name for our connection. We can go to any site we want. Let's look at Netflix for example. Login. Look, it is automatically connect. We confirm and allow it for the last time. Now, when you enter our site, you will see such a sign. When you click KeePassXC, we'll fill it for you. Let's take a look at other site. Multiple records on a site, no problem. If you want more detailed information about KeePassXC, you can find the information on its website. Today, we learned how to create strong passwords, how to store passwords. If you want this kind of videos to come, you can support me. See you in the next video. Take care of yourself.